I came to Fond du Lac actually to the geospatial program as a non-traditional student who was pursuing another career path, and was introduced to the program through my academic advisor. And from day one, I just really enjoyed the curriculum. I love the instructors, just great people who really, you know, drive the students to succeed.
The Geospatial Technologies program is a technical computer-based program. It's a STEM program, which is part of science, technology, engineering, and math. It provides students with an opportunity to learn a very technical skill in a very fast-paced, growing field, something that's very highly utilized by many different industries. Geospatial Technologies includes the technologies of GIS, which is Geographic Information Systems, mapping and analysis, GPS, which is Global Positioning System, and remote sensing, which is looking at the world from a removed perspective, essentially.
GPS class was one of my favorites. Basically, taught basic use of recreational GPS and, you know, the larger GPS units for data collection. I learned a lot about myself in this program. This program has really broadened my interest in STEM fields. I was given the opportunity to work on a 6-week internship with NASA, which is something I never thought would happen in a million years. So.
We have a great partnership with NASA. One of the advantages that students have in this program is that they have the opportunity to participate in NASA internships. A student could expect to spend the majority of their summer out at a NASA facility working alongside of partnering researchers.
The internship at NASA went extremely well. There were 3 students chosen from Fond du Lac to attend a NASA internship at Marshall Space Flight Center in Huntsville, Alabama. We did the bulk of our research at the National Space Science Technology Center. It was an amazing experience. We got to work with researchers from NASA and USRA who were, you know, just great mentors all around in helping us achieve our goal.
Our graduates have found employment in electric utilities and local and tribal government, federal land management, and private GIS companies.
I think the Geospatial Technologies program here at Fond du Lac has really given me a great foundation for what I plan to pursue in the future.